Sherlock Gnomes is definitely a different genre. It's not a romantic comedy. It is an action adventure. So it takes it to a whole nother level. Romeo and Juliet, the lovers that we love, are now faced with having to keep their relationship going as opposed to just finding their way of being together. And they find themselves in the middle of a mystery. So it is a wider scope of film and a different genre. I think both of them had said to John, the director, that after doing the lightness of a romantic comedy, they wanted to have more emotional depth. And that is what the movie's about. It is about their relationship, and especially Juliet moving her focus away from their relationship onto something that is less important. And I think both James and Emily as actors really, really brought to the game some depth of emotion that they obviously have as actors. What I loved about working with Johnny is he brings everything of himself to the plate every time. He's an exciting performer. His versions of how he interprets lines was always different than what we expected. And I feel like he created his own version of Sherlock Holmes as a gnome. Well, I love Irene's song. And my absolute favorite moment of the whole production over 6 years was the day that Elton finished composing the music for that song. And he called us up. He was so excited. He had the director and Steve, the other producer, and I go down to the recording studio. We stepped into the room, and there's Elton and the engineer playing that song so loud on these amazing speakers. And the excitement was palpable. I love that song. I love Elton.